I'm the jump master. Don't worry, I'll take care of you. Let's find something good.
Yeah, that one's like the only good one in my opinion. But like, there's like a couple other ones. I like Afrofuturism and his like weird like vampire looking skin. But like, yeah, the other ones are like, it's just a backpack. Leave me alone. I broke his shield instantly. Oh. Forgot I wasn't playing seer.
45 seconds and rings far. Fire up those afterburners and move. Wings out. Grenade.
He's right here.
Look out. Enemy here. Recharging my shield.
Oh shit. Golden R99.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking.
Oh, well. I'll give it to you in a sec. I want to use it first. No. No. Did I earn it? No.
Yeah.
You're gonna make fun of me if I died with a gold R99, huh? Oh my god. Didn't I feel that?
Hold on, I need to heal.
That's why I don't go there anymore. My parents are gonna be here tomorrow.
Oh, so you gotta be all quiet. No.
Opening shop. Come see the merchandise.
I can't believe your parents are bothering you when you're at university.
Don't try grabbing something moving at that
time. They do because they just want me to like...
Don't mind if I do.
Oh, there he is. Oh, I knocked him!
Slash one. Bogey down.
Hmm.
They're shooting at me.
Oh my god, he's up there.
I really should have taken the shield, but...
Wings out.
Yeah, really good aim.
Fox 3 launching missile.
I'll be the judge of that. Oh.
Did you just watch that, right?
No, I keep forgetting you're not playing seer. No, it's not just that, but I was like, oh, well, I'm playing Valkyrie, I'll fly up on him. And then, yeah. I was like, hold on, let me switch to my R99 first.
Can you still hear me?
Yeah.
Okay, because I'm charging it and playing.
Can I make a special GF request?
I'm pretty surprised that I could do that. Like,
what?
Because like, the cable is pretty like long.
I don't settle. I'm not made that way.
I wanna see you play Octane or Bloodhound because they my mains.
Okay. Well, you already knew I main Bloodhound, so I don't even know why you would say that. Oh, can you say my chat?
I'm Jumpmaster.
Told me to play Bloodhound or Caustic. Or not Caustic, Octane.
Told you go to work. Go to work.
That's why I added him in there. Because it'd be easy for you.
Remember,
if anything, it'd probably be easier than playing Caustic.
Watch out, Kaden, because, like, as soon as you get back home, your bags are gonna be outside and the doors are gonna be locked.
And then you're gonna be in the house with me.
Me?
Yeah.
Keep your eyes peeled.
Probably gonna
an enemy landed near me.
Why are we over here?
Just run.
We may have an audience. A rival landed close by. Look beyond the veil. We are inside the industry. This is our stage.
Opening fire. Enemy down. Fire. Fire. Reloading.
I'm going to.
I am out of heavy ammo.
Another squad has entered the scene.
Oh my god.
I'm down.
I went in there with a prowler and a triple tank and I was just blasting fuckers.
I missed everything, like every shot.
Dude, my first shot wiped out the Bloodhound's fucking shield instantly with a triple tank at close range.
I think it's his controller.
Maybe.
Cause I'm already used to the other one. I don't know, like, what's up with, like, the new PS5 controls that they make your hands, like, sweaty. Like,
ew!
Bloodhound said, "Shirt shows me ho."
The PS4 controller wasn't like that. It was, like, nothing like that.
Nah, Bloodhound got capped. I don't know what you're talking about, Caden. It was the motherfucker after him that got me.
Bloodhound, don't listen to Caden.
I'm sorry, she's gonna beat me when she gets home.
I'm always
dressed to kill. Ooh, whoops.
Get you everywhere. Call her Tim. A gun is like a beautiful woman.
A gun is like a beautiful woman. I wish Lobo would hold me tight.
Job, master. Time to make some
she'd be like giving free hugs, but behind, like, in her hand, she's gonna have like
something
one of those
wrong with your head if you fight me.
No, she's gonna hug you real tight, and then when you're not looking, she'll be like reaching in your pocket, start taking all your shit. All right. She's like, "Ooh, mama's got a new bag."
Ooh, Abraham's ring.
Remember, eyes on the prize.
The old father honors us with victory and life.
You know what's cool?
Huh?
Yeah, you know how like Globa has a bracelet and a ring on the same hand?
Yeah.
I have the same thing on one hand.
Wow. You're really trying hard to be Lobo, bro. Stay
alert. No?
No? No, they made Loba after me?
Years. I already had like the ring in the bracelet.
Damn, bro.
Next ring is not close.
Seconds until the ring closes. We've got a hike.
I'll literally send you a picture so later. So you can say
yeah.
Oh.
So I'll back your story.
I hear people around.
Well, they're not in this direction.
They're in this building.
Well, they're not in this one.
I'm telling you.
Enemy over here. I'll tell you.
He's right there behind you.
Oh. Oh, you know what? I deserve that. It's another Loba too.
Nah, really?
Careful, I'm gonna hold her like a gun. No, come help me. Her girlfriend came back.
There's a new kill leader.
Your top missile was up. Ah, hee hee hee. Yeah, fuck that bitch. Doesn't she know that you kill Faris for a living? Wow! Dude, she just slipped underneath you.
I don't know. I'm bad at this game.
It's okay.
I'm never not playing ranked.
Well, now that you mention it, no, I'm kidding.
Well, we could, though.
We could. You're like, well, now that you mention it, no.
Yeah, but it.
No.
I mean, it's King's Canyon.
It's King's Canyon. One more duos, then we'll do it.
Duos
don't
work for me.
Oh, shut up.
And it's not because of you, it's because of me.
It is because of me, don't even lie.
You're not even me.
It's because I'm a filthy, disgusting seer maid now. You and Steve told me not to, but I did it anyway.
Is Kaden still watching?
Yeah. Probably, I would assume.
This is your champion. Charak is asking if you're an Apex.
Do you want to play with him? I'm down if you are.
It's Sears Midriff that pulled you in LOL.
One more. He asked him if you're an Apex, I said yeah.
Yeah.
And then I told him. Yeah.
I told him. He told him no. No, what pulled me in on Seer was his fucking mods and his fucking, I don't know, I just like the idea of him just like staring at everything.
He's showing off his belly button.
Go to work, please.
Let's find something
don't
good.
Don't distract my teammate.
Stop tapping on the glass. The streamers are at work.
I like how he can hear heartbeats.
I like how it says like he hears heartbeats, but then he like actually has to look at them. Wow, really? Okay, fuck you then. Oh my god, you're so far away from me. I'm so afraid. Just leave me alone. Just leave me alone. I'm already dead, just leave me alone!
Nova didn't drop with you, SMBH.
He better die. You see what happened, Kaden?
Motherfucker, you didn't go anywhere near me. You went so far away. You get punished with one more. You didn't even try.
And Abraham died. Emoji loudly crying face. Emoji rolling on the floor laughing.
That's right, you did.
Lova didn't drop with you and Abraham died. Really, Kaden?
And he's talking like they're separate people.
Lova and Abraham are two different people.
No way. You're lying. You're lying.
Go back to work, Kaden.
Please.
I'm about to order my pizza.
Oh, damn. Hear that? Hear the little pizza slut while Abraham orders his big Chad pizza.
Triple cheese on it.
Yeah, triple everything so they yell at you for not having the ingredients.
Three meats? No, I'm kidding.
Yeah, three meats, double sweets, a side of feet.
Oh my god, no. With more chicken wings.
Oh my god, right?
With mercy wings and...
like a side of mercy wings?
Be humble,
Be strong when weak. The old father.
Be humble when weak. The old father honors us with victory and life.
Stop moonwalking in the air. Okay. Oh, you know what's funny is, now I know why everyone didn't land with me. It's because I landed on top of that thing and walked off the edge on the other side. Yeah, I thought about it and I didn't notice until I saw it again. And I was like, wait a minute. This seems familiar.
I guess Kaden went back to work. Kaden, come back.
No, they finally let her clock in. No.
I said, come back.
I said, sit.
Yesterday, when I was playing against that Mercy named Mommy or whatever.
Yeah.
I told your friend, it's Mommy. Well, Mommy means Daddy.
Bro, right?
So we're talking for real. She's not good at Mercy, but the thing is that she wouldn't commit.
Well, she wasn't that good at Mercy, in my opinion. Like, her team was just sitting around her. Like,
yeah, true. That is true, because...
Like, 80% of it wasn't even her, like, playing, it was just her team playing around her. He just took the ammo from in front of me, I love that.
Well, don't.
Well, don't. I'm sorry. Where are the fucking, flatlines, bro?
Is there any, like, any cells around? Because I actually need...
I might have a couple.
And the thing is that I don't even use it, like, for me. I only use it for, like, the Sentinel.
Ooh, we have a nuclear leader. I can't wait to meet them.
Bro, I was fucking it up with the flatline last night. Got over 1k
damage. 1k
damage
only? I'm so mean.
I know. I made you into this though. It's my burning to bear.
I'm crafting. Beauty takes time.
Crafting. One moment.
Crafting.
Crafting.
Oh no. Crafting.
Oh no, green.
I think it's funny that you and Jeez can't watch webhams on your phone.
Yeah, I cannot see it. I mean, I cannot see it.
That's so funny. But yeah.
I can't see it. I don't know why.
You might need to download, like, a third-party thing to, like, actually, like, view it, like, a video player type thing. I'll, like, look into it for you if you tell me what kind of phone you have.
I have an iPhone.
Okay, well then, I will figure that out for you. Because I think Jeez has an iPhone too.
Yeah, he does.
That's so funny. I'm over here watching cool stuff. No, I don't. I have a fucking Android.
Oh.
Duh. Because I'm the one sending the videos. I can obviously see them.
Everybody can see them except us, huh?
Yeah. That's why when, yeah, exactly. Oh, you probably have to, like, go on your computer to watch them.
I don't want to go on my computer.
Oh, well, that's what I'm saying, though, is, like, when you're in the group chat, like, you have to go, like...
Sam, I just saw Wrecking Ball.
Oh, really? Wow. I didn't know he was in here.
Right there.
Look out, enemy here.
Copy that.
You're literally one town over from me.
My
marking our surroundings.
That's what I like about playing Seer. It fucking, he tells me who to scan. I just look around for the little orange.
I'm going.
Someone traveled through here recently.
They're up top.
Yeah.
You're the bloodhound and I can see everything.
Oh yeah, well, I was playing Seer and I was more invisible than fucking Sombra.
I think they dropped.
Marking our surroundings.
Get scanned, assholes.
I know. Well, they didn't get scanned. I'm scans, Abraham.
We have the benefit. They're right inside the ring.
Watch out, enemy there. Open up, stop it, shut him down.
Blessings upon us. A replicator descends. Marking our surroundings. Trust in the old father.
I bathe in the blue.
I bathe in the blue.
Contact.
75 on him. Another 75 on this line.
Well, either way, there's one literally in the graphics. Guess I'm crawling.
Now they did lolalol.
Taking fire. Shot at an enemy shield.
Don't worry. Oh. Okay, you tried a little harder, so now we can play ranked.
Oh my god, me? There's the one over there in the other town fighting everybody.
Fighting nobody. You say other town like you didn't leave me in the last one.
But I was like camping.
Question mark? That's crazy. I know.
Don't worry, dies.
Guess we'll play Octane.
I like how like Kaden defends you. Even though you're the one that was causing our death.
Oh my god. I like how I come to you for comfort and you just tear me down. Wait.
I scanned you.
You just got mad because I scanned you by accident. You're like, that's not me! That's me! Don't scan me!
She's always missed right.
Don't worry,
no.
We die.
We only die because of you. Nah.
We only die because of you.
No, we only die because of you because it takes one squad mate to stay alive, to stay in the game, and. Well.
Nice explanation.
Mm hmm. Mm hmm.
Just close your eyes and lean in. Close your eyes then. Are you closing them?
Yes.
Okay. And lean in.
I'm leaning. All you hear is me fall out of my chair.
For boom. I assure we will meet in the halls of Valhalla.
Drops everything. I'm leaning.
Remember, eyes on the prize.
I'm falling.
Yeehaw!
I'm falling! I'm coming! Why do we have to play on King's Canyon? I wish I could.
I bet we'll find something good here.
Of course. Imagine if I got a better gun.
Faster, faster, faster!
And
You're gonna have to move at my speed to make the next ring.
First blood, and it's not us. Wonderful. The ring isn't very close. Eva 8 here.
Taking fire! Recharging shields. There's someone here.
Oh, look. Someone wandered into our safe space.
I am taking fire, friend.
Taking fire!
No.
Faster, faster, faster. Shattered an enemy shield. Reloading.
No, give me the Evo.
I'm down.
Enemy dropped.
I hear you. I'm coming.
Reloading.
Making contact with enemy.
You don't look so good.
You don't look so good.
I knocked both of them. Really? What happened to the speed?
I don't know. I never said I was good at Octane. Oh, bad at Octane. Oh, bad at Octane. What do you want from me?
Don't tell me things that I can see.
Well, then don't fucking tell me things I already know. That's latte, daddy.
You know what? After this match, I'm gonna take a break.
Damn, bro. Guess I'll go turn off my console and go cry in a corner. No.
I'm gonna give you my bracelet and my ring so you can jump right on the bridge.
Oh my god!
And then you throw it to me so I can do the same.
Yeah.
Hey.
Hi. Wait, where is Tri-Rock? Why is he playing fucking Bangalore? Let's leave. No. me and Steve were playing, and fucking our teammate, I think you wanted to join or something, but like fucking I was like, well, I don't want to leave our teammate, you know, he needs a friend. And then he picked Bangalore, and I was like, well, I don't know about Bangalore. And Steve left, so I just left too.
You're joking.
So I basically left just because somebody picked Bangalore. I just hate her, she's such a two-dimensional character.
Enemy spotted.
I hear ya.
I think it's funny that not only is Bangalore a two-dimensional character, but the one girlfriend she had got stolen by some other bitch. I'm just gonna- No! Oh man, how much RP are we gonna lose for that one? I lost another 13.
I lost 28.
Chara! I don't know, where is he?
Where's Steve, dude?
He's just living in Arizona right now, I guess.
He's actually coming to Arizona.
I think so.
Are you joking? All the way from Washington?
Yeah, like, well, he's like driving like a truck or something. I don't know. I don't know. I don't know anything about Steve.
You only know about me and Juice, huh?
Even then, sometimes there's like some stuff I still don't know. I don't know.
Need something? I'm sure we can come to an agreement.
I don't know what I don't know about you guys. Damn, bro. I don't know that your parents annoy you every second of the day. Busting in your door.
They don't. The thing is that the only way they annoy me is like when they tell me like to a phone.
Oh. They send you to Safeway. You see Tanner?
They always tell me to go to Safeway, but I go to a Price.
Do they actually? Dude, that's super funny. I feel like that's more of a local place for you, but it's so funny. Cause like, where I am, Safeway is super expensive, so that's why I don't really shop there. Like, I know there's like a rewards program, but like, at the same time, it doesn't offer that many rewards.
Does it help you with anything else?
Yeah, exactly. I'm still bad at video games, no?
If I can't buy a Lotus game, I'm not buying...
I know, right? I can't buy Bitcoin. I can't buy fucking Apex coins. I can't buy Mario coins.
Mario coins?
For Mario, obviously. No.
Look at how people land here. The champion?
Let's be honest. I'm the only real champion here.
Over there.
Enemy there.
What if I just run into every fight?
My ultimate's ready.
Did you hear what I heard?
Hmm.
My ultimate is ready with, like, spaghetti.
Ultimate ready spaghetti?
Don't break fire. Bam! There goes the boozle. Something like that.
It's go time! Crash a bad new seal. Someone's out there!
I think this place needs a little more... me. Yeah?
Hit the ejector seat! Yo, cracked an enemy shield!
Taking fire! New kill leader. Stuck in an enemy. Reloading!
Someone's gotta take out the new kill leader. They're too cocky.
Recharging my shield.
Where did he go? Oh, there he is.
Down that one. Reloading.
You're already dead, amigo.
Taking fire. Who nailed that whole squad?
Oh. I accidentally inject myself and kill myself.
Good job, compadre.
I know. I don't know why he's telling you good job. No.
Just gonna patch myself up. Barbie.
Ew. I'm pretty sure I killed the last one. No, he's just gonna assist. And my front. And a little bit of the left.
I don't know about that, but I'm not a miracle worker.
And if you were, you wouldn't want to.
I know. How did you know?
Because I know you.
Where's your thing?
Jump that out. Epa! Check it over there.
Epa. I'm with you, Abraham. I got your back. I'm zoomed in. Well, I fucked up those other two people.
Charging shields.
Fuck it, I'm not gonna bother healing that up. I hate when it's like a little sliver of my shield left.
I hear you.
Well, it's not like I can.
One sec, healing up. One sec, healing up.
They're at the zip line.
Wow.
Recharging shields. Broken enemy shield. Firing. Reloading. Got one spotted.
Taking fire. Enemy that way.
Yes.
No. Look out, grenade.
Oh fuck, there's so many people. There's like two teams right there.
Enemy reviving here. I spy an enemy.
He is like up at it.
Going towards it.
Check out that replicator coming in.
He's just like, I only wanted to pick up the eagle. Dude, he's confused. Hurry, Mirage. Oh my god, no. He got you! Dude, that's crazy.
Titanic for real.
You're not even playing right now, and you're like fucking not even breathing. You can breathe now. Yours, you can breathe.
That's the way, two more mansions, I'm gonna go right here.
Okay. What are you getting for me?
I don't know, I probably want pizza. I haven't eaten pizza in a while.
Okay.
I can't relate with you because you eat pizza all
respawn
the time.
I would give it to you if I could, and you know I would. Bro. Yeah. Yeah.
A
The hottest spot. Hottest spot in the map, bro. They're literally right there. They're literally right there.
Find a weapon for me.
What do you need?
Here. Eva shotgun here.
Not that one.
Attention, delivering care package.
Care package? Woohoo,
that's gonna kick! Oh, I'm getting sniped. Saw that.
There's really no ammo in this motherfucker. I might as well not have a gun at all. Damn. Damn.
Grabbing guns with no ammo.
Well, there.
I
dropped one for you. That was the one with ammo.
Octane so fast.
China rain. No, I got 3 kills.
I feel like it's the skin.
You punched them good though.
I don't need your pity. No. Where is Chirac?
Chirac. Chirac.
Legend has it, if you go in the bathroom, turn off the lights, whisper his name 3 times in the mirror while holding your flashlight to your face, he'll show up and then start roasting you.
I know, right?
I guess I'll play Seer. I get. A new castle. I won't lie, every time I see like his little like smiling portrait, it makes me think he's like in a Colgate this commercial. He's about to start singing my shiny teeth, damn it.
I'm Jobmaster. Wherever we land, we will make it beautiful.
I'm the jump master.
Bonking for
the
loot.
Close your eyes and lean in.
I guess I should wait to see what color our thing is.
The what?
The contrail.
The contrail.
I saw the land
the blue one.
You with me?
I think it's gonna be like pink or red.
Okay.
What do you think?
I don't know. Green. Green or yellow.
Okay.
Eyes on the prize.
Oh, it's purple. Bonk hits for a purple team.
Onward.
The turtle.
Onward.
The fact you can stand up there and like fucking not have it time you out is crazy. Imagine looking for people up there.
Couldn't be me. I try to do the 30-30 repeater this match.
Okay.
45 seconds. Ring is near. Go some materials for us.
Now I don't know because there's a sentinel here. There's 2 sentinels. Like if it's calling me.
Wants 2 on each hand.
Sniper ammo here.
Look, sniper ammo and everything. Oh my.
Well, you're acting like you want it, so.
We have a new kill leader. I can't wait to meet them.
No, I hit 30-30 or something.
Knocked out shield. Help me, help you.
Shop's open for business.
Warning.
My fucking. Finally, got my flatline.
My thanks.
I need a turbocharger.
And I'll let you know if I find one.
Material.
I just scanned you right now.
Threat unveiling.
Did you just scan?
I scanned you.
Oh, okay. I was gonna say.
I feel good about this care package. Shall we?
I'm crafting.
Crafting. Just a moment more.
Oh, okay.
We both grabbed the thing.
Yeah,
I remember
literally.
This dude in Apex yelling at me, and I just typed, LOL, because he thought it was ranked, but it wasn't. Pommy was raging for nothing.
I know. Imagine thinking it's in the wrong mode.
Look, Sam.
What? Wow. Which one should I get?
Kill leader. The tides of battle have changed.
The mag.
Nah. Bye. I'll tell you why. I'd rather
hit
my shots.
Oh, never mind. Lalalai was too slow.
Yup. See, normally, like, I would be the fun guy. I'd be like, stream, what should I pick? But the delay is so big, it's like, I could be done.
Who should I kill? And you'd be standing there while they're shooting at you.
Yeah, literally. Like, I shut the door behind me all the time. I'm so used to playing costume.
There's a purple evil here.
It is a big delay, Lalo.
You say if I want it, like, you guys don't already have one.
Evo shield here. Level 3.
Oh, I need that.
Masking, you never know.
No.
Setting up shop.
I could put that to use.
Remember who hooked you up? I love how the loot just piles them.
You gotta guess what I'm referring to. Lalo challenges your memory.
I need a light mag. Where did you mark it the other time?
I don't know what you're referring to. Cause
I said I need a light mag.
No, not you. There's so much shit just hanging out.
Didn't you mark like a light mag?
Blue? Oh no, I already picked it up.
Oh, you picked it up?
Okay. Yeah, I'm running light too. Man, this tarp is stable. Okay, I guess I could work with that.
Round 2. Beginning ring countdown.
Nice. We're the ring. Time to hold court.
Replicator being delivered. Beautiful. We have a replicator coming in.
My favorite part about Seer is being able to zoom in. Just a tiny little bit. Makes a difference. I really feel like I'm focusing sometimes. He's right there. Yeah, he's from like right there. I see someone over there. Oh, really? Well, something's over there, too. Because it wasn't the scan. I saw something else.
No, it wasn't the scan.
Okay.
It was a bloodhound scan. Like there.
Get ready. There's an enemy close by.
Fire.
Shots on me. I'm recharging my evil shield. Not the one on my back.
There is an enemy over here.
I am getting fire.
He's shooting at me.
Broke a rival shield.
Bleeding out. He's got half shield.
Reinforcing my evo shield.
I will crawl up these stairs.
Where is he?
He went around. He's like right there.
Enemy is right here.
I cracked an enemy shield. Reloading.
Oh my god.
His buddy's here.
Opponent here.
Oh, it's not his buddy. It's another squad. I love that he can drag me. That's so cute. What the fuck? That is so gay, dude. Oh, I don't want to be in there then. Here, I'll get you.
Your bot is not done.
Enemy shield busted. I was the last one. There'll be no reinforcements.
Daddy Castle, I require another shield. Oh my god, they're right here.
Contact with enemy here.
Opening shop. Come see the merchandise.
Please, God, stop scanning me.
You are coming home with me tonight.
Taking a bit to heal.
Hold tight, I'll leave it to you.
Huh? He like trapped me in here. Newcastle, you're so possessive.
Your veil falls. We are already inside the next room, my friend. Contact with enemy here.
Need
to protect him? I'm down.
Oh, he's so low. Breathe on him.
Buster down.
Care package. On the way. I like the sound of that. Recharging my shields.
Reloading.
I want Newcastle to drag me around somewhere. Ooh.
Weapons ready.
It's kind of sexy. Why did he spawn with his ass out? Dude, this whole game is fucking gay, dude.
Can't you tell? The character is like falling in love with.
You don't understand, Abraham. I just went through like a whole like fucking erotic experience.
You're not the only one.
Oh shit. I understand, Abraham.
Hey,
it made you feel funny in your tummy.
I was like, what is going on with this bloodhound?
I can't believe Daddy Newcastle carried us through that.
And you carried me.
I'll be cool and carry a respawn beacon, because that's the least I can do.
Let's do some shopping.
Well, yeah, that's why I carry it, and then you carry the heat shield. Wow, golden Mozambique. Crazy.
Nice choice. You got good taste.
Thank you for the golden heavy mag.
You're welcome.
Mozambique here.
Thank you, Daddy. He said Mozambique here.
Oh my god, I need the 2 times. Who took it?
Wasn't me. For once.
I need optics for an assault rifle.
We sit close to the ring and it collapses on us in 45.
It's literally right next to you. That's the funniest thing ever.
The blue one? No.
Oh, the blue one? Oh, no, that's a purple one.
30 seconds until that ring closes. Thank you. Your taste remains impeccable.
It's me. I wouldn't let you
hit the stage in just anything.
Ooh. Did you hear what she said?
No.
She's like, thanks, Loba.
Yeah.
Please. Only the best for you, beautiful.
Aw. Loba, stop flirting with my characters. Start flirting with Caustic. No. he's like the only one nobody flirts with.
I feel like Loba is the one who had a conflict with Bangalore.
Yeah.
She was the one who started everything.
Just liked her at the house. No.
He's like, I need to share my cake.
The world needs to see this cake.
Lovely idea. Target over there.
Let me use shop so they could know where we at.
Okay.
Welcome to the shop. I've got just the thing for you.
Don't mind if I do.
Don't mind if I do.
Nice choice. We have one. Better finish off those last two squads.
The Apex character interactions are so funny.
Taking fire.
I don't need any more ammo. Why am I carrying more ammo?
Enemy down.
Knocked one?
Oh, really? Did yeah. You actually? No way. No way! Let's go look at him! No, it's okay. I'll go scan it. Well, you knocked one of them.
Unveil yourself.
Okay, I guess I'm down here now. I love that Seer can tell you like what their fucking shield is. Oh my god, they're just out of range! Most embarrassing Seer play ever. I have to go get Daddy Newcastle.
Got a buster.
Oh. So many bamboozles. Which is the real one. Me too.
Recharging my shields.
I recovered our teammate's banner.
Which one do you want to use?
We have a mobile respawn beacon.
What?
Setting up shop.
Well, I'm gonna heal up.
Need to compose myself. Last squad. Hold nothing back.
Just wait till he finds out I have one too.
45 seconds and the ring closes, my friends.
Yes, ready, bro.
Remember.
I think I took his, but whatever. Yeah, he's just like, yeah, I'm up here. Yeah, I know. Well, I still got scanned. Oh shit. Oh, just let me climb. Just let me climb. Here, but I got one. They're gonna res him though. Oh, here we go with the fucking Kraber.
It's the same team I like knocked earlier.
Oh my god! The bracelet! Oh my god, they're just coming up the hill like zombies. And there's no way! I feel it, bro. That was amazing.
Florian got tired of me because I knocked him twice.
That's so fucking funny. Bruh, I love that. I got 162 RP.
The amount of damage I put out.
Honestly.
Two kills is a lot.
On and God, bro. How much did
two
I have?
Kills with 1,300 damage. Wow.
I have 572, and I didn't get any kills. But I did knock one person. Oh, maybe I knocked a couple of them, but I don't know. Didn't do much.
Maybe if like I would have pushed in as soon as like you went in, I would have like probably.
Maybe.
Maybe.
I just want you to know that Red Evo is such a big difference to me that I literally was sucking off the Bloodhound. We were literally face to face, like straight up, like missionary style, the entire time, and I still beat his ass. He literally walked out the door, shut the door, came back with his fucking homies, and I still beat his ass.
Wow.
They jumped me right after, but that shit made a difference.
Who did you know?
The Bloodhound, yeah.
The thing, the problem there was not even the victory.
The problem is that their teammates were alive, I know. It's not about who's a problem when I play, bro, it's who I can reach. It's no use telling me who's valuable or not.
The reason I don't play fear is that the last point, like for me, I'm not saying like you shouldn't play, but
yeah.
Like, the only reason I don't like him, like in my gameplay, because at the end of the match, he can't reach like high ground.
Yeah. Well, it's different for you because you play fucking Lobo. You live on high ground.
I don't like most of the characters. The only ones I like is like Banty.
Yeah. Well, I'm used to playing Caustic and shit, so I'm used to not being able to reach like super high places. Bro, you should have seen me get stuck with Shino. Like, we got stuck in like this fucking gorge or something. We were stuck at the bottom with like the team on both sides around us, and like Shino still like pulled through. It was crazy.
Shino was playing with you?
Yeah. Shino plays Apex with them. You know what? She can scan me.
They're shooting at me. I cracked an enemy shield. Taking damage.
Attention.
I cracked a target shield. My prey is down.
We're already in the ring.
Good. More time for you. Recharging my shield. Shattered the paint shield. I'm out of light ammo.
There are safer ways to view my performance.
performances, my friend. But none more visceral than this.
I gotta go now, BB. I'll see you later.
Okay.
Oh my gosh, you took my purple.
Don't burn yourself on the pizza oven.
You took my
purple
Evo.
No. I need shield. My ultimate is
ready. I'm offended. I'm not giving her any.
Yeah.
I'm blocking her.
It's okay. If she comes out to use that shop, you can break it. I won't complain.
I will break it.
Yeah. Recharging shields. Hold on. I'll come block the door.
Mama's got you now. Hold on, I need to heal.
Recharging my shield.
Watch it. Yeah, let's go steal this shit from in here.
Let's pick this care package clean.
I'm not even gonna thank him for it.
Let's go.
Yes. Yours.
Don't drive in position.
Where is
Let's
over
go
here.
Here.
Oh my God.
There's someone over there.
What lies behind the bed? Bleeding out.
This way, let's go.
Enemy close.
Now I feel bad.
No. Well, the only reason he's surviving is because he took your Evo.
I'm in a good spot.
Curls up somewhere quiet to die.
I'm already making my tunnel.
The only reason I might consider getting the battle pass for this season is because Caustic has a voice line where he's like, "It's a shame that animals curl up to die places. I want to watch." Jesus Christ.
Where's Loba and you gave me?
Where's Loba and Seer when you need them?
Okay, well, I'm gonna sit out.
Okay.
I'm gonna go, like, buy food and stuff.
So. Okay. Well, I guess I'll take a break to eat then. But then I will get back on immediately, I promise.
Are you gonna play on Apex or Overwatch?
Probably more Apex.
Okay.
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 Alright.
See you then.